He's just running late. He's always late. But what on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You're not even dressed! Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
Show up.
I heard his bachelor party was crazy.
Yeah, I didn't expect him to be such a party animal.
How did
I knew you wouldn't get cold feet.
In those heels?
Honey, where's the best man? Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself. Do you need any help over there? You look so handsome.
We'll be right back.
Oh.
Hey, look. Dad's up.
Morning, Daddy.
Is everything okay in there? Oh, you're finally up. Nice to see you, sleepyhead. Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere? Oh, hush you. Honey, did you read my latest article? I got an interview with the mayor, and I tore him apart. Verbally, I mean. In a way, it's good the basement flooded. You've spent so much more time with us lately. Just a reminder, 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment. While you're waiting on your coffee, could you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall.
My typewriter is out of ink. We've got more somewhere, right? You know Sherry from the book club? I caught her the other day eating a whole wedding cake. And nobody was getting married.
Jay the other day. And the cardinal. Do you think they're gonna live in the birdhouse?
What kind of babies would a blue jay and a cardinal make?
Cute! Thanks for the milk, Dad. Soon my bones will be made of steel.
Your coffee is ready, sweetie. I'm working on a little side project, dear. I'm going to expose corruption and I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce. Now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds to pull,
Dad,
wood to chop.
Our hamburgers are made out of ham.
Oh. What if they were made from ponies?
Well, that cloud looks like a butterfly.
That one looks like a dragon smashing the town.
Well, can the town have a wizard princess in it? Lady Stacy defends the town.
Sure, but only if the dragon can be named Tom Lord the Coolest.
My camera's getting a bit old, honey. Any chance you know where to find an M1 modified for motor drives?
Birds are so strange.
Why do you say that, dear?
If I could fly, I would just fly to the moon and live there.
Spherna Mocarin, largest in the world. We'll just see about that.
Mom, Dad said we could get a horse for the backyard. It'll eat the grass and be our new super cool furry lawnmower.
Yeah, we need a battle horse to protect the family. Dad said we could get one.
Oh, he did he? Three bankruptcies since opening in 1960. Two directors in the last year.
Hey, Dad. These look delicious.
I bet they taste like magic.
Mm-hmm.
said if one of those seeds gets in your ear, it'll make a weed grow out of the top of your head.
That can't be true. Ladybugs are really getting out of hand this season. I should pick up some insecticide before they eat all my flowers.
Dad, you have to blow on the weeds and make a wish. Sometimes I wish I could be purple.
Well, genies make wishes, Stacy. Everyone knows that. I think some of my army men are still buried there. Rest their souls. Of course I had to. Do you want their bodies lying all over the house? Be careful, Dad. Don't mess up my collectibles.
Tommy, why do you have so many footballs?
They're all different and, like, special or something.
Oh, now I get it.
What?
They're like dollies. Some are for playing house, and some are for playing space dolly, and some...
No, they're not. They're not like that. Well, I would mow the lawn, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice and my elbow at baseball and my foot at... Hey, Dad, the way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son have to train to win the future soccer match between Earth and Pluto, and they do! And, Dad, are we ever gonna play soccer together? Dad, I saw that crazy chef guy again. Jeez, Stacy, dumb things like trees and animals don't feel pain. Blah.
I've got you now! I will hold you now! Second gnome!
Honey, what's going on over there?
Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family. A free trip to the aquarium!
Yay!
I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper. Can't you make an exception this time? For me? Groceries! We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
But we already have cereal!
We need so much cereal! Then it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store. I want Sports Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
Gervasons has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here is automated and handled remotely. Our freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed. But we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Why are all these freezers frozen?
Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it while I look over here.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Drink so much milk, I think I'm utterly in love. Hello, neighbor.
Picking up soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervison's has a soda city big enough to handle all your biggest events. Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by. We here at Gervison's promote family values by offering great values to great families.
Chefs of Maryland last night? The episode with the tomatoes? It was saucy.
See, when the red light's on, the speaker's off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from... What? What is it? Oh, geez! What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from... Nowhere, Gervison's. Hey, but get away from...
Free sushi samples in the back! They are delicious! I will turn you into moderately priced sushi rolls! Slow down! So I can kill you! What's the matter, octopus? Stuck in a jam? I will turn you into moderately priced sushi. Slow down, so I can kill you.
I choose Gervison's because I can't get enough of Soda City.
There you are. We were getting worried. You're always up to something odd. What were you doing back there? Well, an answer would be appreciated.
Destroy! Destroy! Hear that? Abazor
action figures
are back in stock by popular demand.
I want 50 Abazors.
Daisy! You gotta try this!
All right, now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium! Well, that makes two of us.
To the car, kids!
Yay! I want to see a snugglefish!
I want to climb something condemned!
Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Come on, Dad! What are you waiting for?
Look at that! Check out that gift shop!
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you.
Now, let's get some tickets.
Mom, can I be a fish someday?
Thank you for visiting the Curry
Infinite Universe. Anything is theoretically possible.
Exhibits are through the turnstile up ahead. If you have any questions, please ask our talented staff of marine biologists. Swimmingly. Hope your stay is fantastic. Have a whale of a time.
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
Tommy, stay still. I want to take a picture.
Can't hold in all this energy. I'm a wiggly fish.
I want to be a fish too.
To trust free sushi. Oh, my whole.
when am I gonna learn not to trust free sushi?
Hey, let's have a conversation. Well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk. I thought the aquarium was more educational.
Someday I'll be strong enough to pull the snake.
I wonder what our lives will be like once our kids grow up and move away. Maybe we'll finally have time to travel. These strange incidents keep happening and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more. And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the trash. There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
So you think you can beat old Air Hot?
How did you beat me? I've been training for so long.
I don't get it. You love the ocean, but you seem to hate the aquarium. Remember when we were taking that cake decorating class? After that bakery burned down, I had a lot of questions to answer. I don't think turtles can really do that. Thank you. I've always wondered what you keep in that musty old basement, but I respect your privacy.
That crane game is rigged. Aren't these in danger?
They will be when I'm through with them.
Hey, that guy's cheating.
You're usually so talkative, but when we're talking about us, you clam up. Looks like the rainforests are being cut down. I guess nothing lasts forever, huh? The tank has sprung a leak. My hands are full. Why don't you try to fix that instead? Here, use these. I don't want them anymore. Honey, be careful! Don't drown! Hurry up and plug the hole! The endangered fish are in danger!
We're gonna drown! Drown!
Here. I've got work to do. When you feel like having a real discussion, find me at the Shark Tank.
You are now entering the deep ocean, home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world of...
Daddy? Is that you? I'm lost! How do I get out of here? I had a nightmare like this once.
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness? I bet you don't.
You two used to go dancing, but I didn't know you had names like those. Good dancing, Dad! I tried to dance like you and hit my head and went to sleep. So, if you were a bigger fish, you would catch the smaller fish, and then raise them to be big fish, right? Come on, Dad, catch the little glowing fishies! Catch them with your feet!
Congratulations, Hunter, you have what it takes. Now take a shake light and descend. Jellyfish can live forever. Can you?
Ooh, jellies! They make me feel like I'm wrapped up in a warm, cozy blanket made of jelly. Sometimes I dream about screaming in the... Ah! I forgot I was scared!
Dang it. Why is it so dark down here? Did a fuse blow?
Oh no! Dad, it's one of those science men that you're afraid of! Give me the shaky light! Thanks, Dad!
Excuse me, little girl.
What?
That was the majestic hall of jellyfish. Were you entranced? I bet you were.
Are you sure that's where that goes, Dad? The light is like ketchup. I gotta shake it out all over the floor. Ketchup is red, though. That fish is growling.
Bruh!
This fish died.
Witness the amazingly cuddly Snugglefish. A stuffed Snugglefish toy makes a killer gift.
Oh, he isn't mean. Just misunderstood. And ugly. What's wrong, Daddy? You sound like Mommy when she sees the house after eating breakfast.
Thank you for visiting the deep ocean. Were you undelighted?
Look at all this learning. Come on, Dad. Let's get through all this junk so we can get out of here.
The world of kelp. Travel the world of kelp. How fast
Mario
can
sisters,
you map the world
they're
kelp
green. Forest? Go, Dad. Go grab Clunia. Red. Find him, Dad. Lemonaria is yellow. Hurry, hit all three. Dad, spin the earth as hard as you can. That resistance is purple. Hurry, Dad, we need to get the best time.
Kelp.
This is for your own good. Whee! Dad, you gotta make the slide at home that long. That was great!
What are the roots that hold kelp to the ground? Tilt the slider to find out.
Oh man, this is just like that episode of Sports Johnson, where he's trapped on an ice rink and has to learn how to figure skate. I thought it was a girly episode, but...
Kelp release male and female spores to reproduce. Get a male and female spore into each seafloor soil plot.
Hmm. those were footballs, I'd have gotten them in there by now. I got one of the best passing arms at school. Are there more kelp than people on Earth? Oh, so that's how babies are made.
What are the gas-filled bladders that help kelp float? Touch the top of the kelp to find out.
Ew, kelp have gas bladders? Are they made of farts? Well, this is so bad. I mean, I didn't know plants were alive. Try the wheel, Dad. I bet you're so fast, you can call the sun. Dad, if this were the real sun, you'd be dead. Woo, Dad! Keep going! You'll thank me later.
Sea urchins eat kelp, and otters eat sea urchins. Use the otter to save kelp from urchin extinction.
Just try and protect those kelp, Dad. Incoming urchins. Pew, pew, pew! Nature is great! Well, looks like we're almost done here. This way, Dad. You gotta pretend. You're you. And this is, like... Do you think you can camp in a kelp forest? This is just like when Sports J entered the Intergalactic Olympics and Foosball Lord challenged him in an ultra climbing challenge. And Sports J is like, there are no climbing sports. Foosball Lord is all, when I get so loose, time sports, chucks at you. But then SJ just reverse skis up the mountain. Just reverse ski, Dad. Dad, where's your sense of gravity? Did you grow up on the moon? Dad, you've got gotta be faster. I don't blame you, though. I've been training for a big race.
Thank you for visiting the world of kelp. Please consider donating or buying kelp merchandise on your way out.
That was great, Dad.
I never knew that about kelp.
Do you think there's a science daughter?
You fell into my trap! Octopus! Nowhere to run this time! Now, tell me, Octopus, what are you plotting? How many others are there?
Why is everybody fish?
It doesn't matter. Go back where you belong!
Goodbye, Octopus!
I'll tell your family the bad news.
Why is the boat stopped? Where's the captain?
You know him. Probably taking a shower.
In the middle of a rainstorm? Whoa, what is that? Was that a sea monster?
A little joke keeps me up that extra 17 hours.
Hey, where'd my coffee go?
I don't see any octopuses.
What?
I just hate them so much.
The captain told me to stay. What?
Why did the cod cross the road? To get to the other tide.
We should consider moving.
By Poseidon, that song's gonna be stuck in me in 3 years.
Watch out, it's slippery out here.
And she says, whether you a girl or a boy.
Hey, new guy! You aren't going anywhere till the deck is swabbed and the anchor's hoisted.
We should really stop calling the sailors.
Hey? Why is that?
Do you see any sailors on this boat?
No.
I guess we should be called engine boatmen. That's a terrible name. I think I saw a woman.
I can't remember the last time I saw a woman.
2 days. Fred, we've been on sea 2 days.
$99 a frog on the wall.
Oh, Bob.
$99 a frog.
Bob!
What?
We've come a long way from that. It's not stereotype of sense.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
That's fine. Please, move your peg leg so I can swap a poop deck. Glad to see you out of the shower. Can you get to the helm and get us out of this storm?
I saw somebody sneaking around to the front of the boat. It could be my eyes playing tricks in all this rain.
The captain's back, thank goodness. Start the boat, Captain, hurry.
That
new cook on board? I heard he's a real piece of work. I asked him for seconds and he threw a pineapple at me.
Well, I asked him for pineapples and he kicked me in the stomach.
We're moving again. Praise Poseidon and his ever-flowing beard of clam.
Sometimes I wish I became a maritime worker.
Whoa! Watch out!
Is it just me, or did the captain seem jigglier than usual?
The captain! I'm sorry for stowing away. Please don't throw me overboard! Really? Well, now we're both in trouble. Who are you, then? Aren't we a pair? Say,
is the octopus here?
That's Chef. He's been watching for stowaways the whole voyage.
Something's different about you, Captain. If you really are the captain, then dance the captain's jig! Wow! Interesting. Such movement! A fine jig! But can you tie a sheepshank knot? What kind of knot is this? You are not the captain. You are not even human.
Hey, big guy. Yeah, you.
What? Who are you? Stowaway?
Wait, before you kick me off, can I ask you some questions about the war?
Well, since you asked, I have some strong opinions. Let me start from the beginning. Some people would say this is about international fishing rights. Some people are wrong! Little do people know, cod are deadliest fish in the sea.
Go on.
They pass armies. We must strike at once. Now is no time to fight over petty territories. They know us. They know our weaknesses. They hide among us. I saw it in battle. I shook them up. They were not men, only fish inside. Were piles and piles of fish. I see them everywhere. Fish them. They know what they did. And that concludes my story. Thank you for this. Now, let us take a moment of silence to... Curse you, octopus! I will find you! I will always find you!
That was a close one. I hope that man is okay. Alright, alright. So what about you, Mystery Man? Who are you? Well, someday I'll get an answer out of you. In the meantime, Would you care for a dance? Kids, have you seen your father? It's almost closing time. Where could he be?
Dunno.
I saw him go in a weird door.
Another mystery. Well, we'll wait as long as we can.
Excuse me, ma'am?
It's that weirdo!
I have bad news about your husband.
Don't trust him!
Have we met? Wait. I've seen you. Are you an old friend of my husband's? What can you tell me about him?
Everything! You must come with me to cafeteria!
Come on, Stacy.
What? Wait!
Closes. Why is that? So I can tap on the tanks and not look like a hypocrite.
Aren't you on bathroom duty? While you're in there, do you mind unclogging the toilet?
Something coming from the break room. It's probably just Joe.
Hmm.
This is ridiculous. Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right. He makes this huge mess, then splits. Hey, give Joe a break. He probably had to get home to his wife and kids.
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home. Alone. Like always. I guess I'll have another TV dinner. Probably fish sticks. Again. You don't have what it takes to fill my shoes.
I'm wet! What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done? Okay, on the count of three. You're so clumsy. Do you have butterfish fingers? No, leafy sea dragon! You were my only friend. Jeez, some people. What's the matter, Bob? Quit seahorsing around down there. Send trash to the place. That guy really loves his job. Oh. That's it! I'm coming down there!
My biologist's sense is tingling. Ew. No one wants to hear that. That new cafeteria chef was screaming at everyone to leave. He is a strange man. Yes. Have you ever tried asking him for pineapple?
No, no, no! You not get it! He was octopus!
Let me go!
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police!
He just does! I'm not crazy!
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
You're not leaving until you understand!
It's an
octopus!
It's Dad! Nobody else knew?
You see? He is octopus! I'm not crazy!
Awesome!
Just because you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
This explains so much.
You have them beguiled, octopus. But I still cut you down! Fried octopus coming up! This place burns as much as my hatred for you!
Run like a pony, Dad!
I smell something delicious.
Maybe it is your feet cooking!
Fire is opposite of water, octopus!
Honey, you're okay. Thank goodness. Hurry, honey. I'll give you a boost. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there. Careful, honey. Steady. Steady.
Step lightly, octopus. It will not matter. You will fail!
Thank you. Over here. Take this. Shove it into those fish's mouths.
Hello? I see you! I will serve you. This call! There you are! My cleavers will find you!
Didn't see that coming.
Great!
You should have stayed in the tank, Octopus! Slow!
Look over here, Ninja!
The pressure is increasing, just one more!
What is that rough color? What are you doing, Octopus? I will eat your feet!
The runway is the pipes. This thing is gonna blow.
Happening right now. You really forgive me? Even for the war? Your family really loves you, Octopus. I not bother you again.
Honey? So, this news will take some getting used to. But I was imagining much worse. But next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If that is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from? Seriously.
The lead actor is dreamy.
I'm glad we can all sit together and be happy friends now.
Who's that man?
The book was better.
With the flowers in his hand. Who's that man? He's just my dad.
What Swedish octopus?
Just my dad.
I wish I'd checked my
Octodad.
The sets were so realistic.
always stays the secret ending.